My name is Mr. Craig, and today we will be working on optical art. The first step is to mark off every inch. You just repeat the same process all the way across. And there you go. This is the drawing portion. Here we are at the coloring portion of the drawing. So if I'm going to do here, then it would be here. Okay, and then when you're finished, it will resemble something like this. So as you can see, the color is constantly changing. And it's the only way that you're going to have this optical effect.